बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न द रिमेनिंग न्यू वर्ड्स द लेसन नंबर 5 अल हयातु फिद्दीन। सो लेट्स लुक एट द बोर्ड, अंडरस्टैंड एंड कॉपी इन नोटबुक एंड मेमोराइज। First word, sata yasti, meaning to irrigate, to irrigate the field, kheton ko pani dena. Next, fakihatun jama fawakihun, meaning fruits. Number 3, sakata yasputu, meaning to fall down, to drop. Number 4, shajarun jama ashjar, trees. But also is new for many of you. Next, anbajun, anbajun mango. Next, at'ama yut'imu, meaning to feed, is cook khilana. Okay. Next, ta'ama yat'amu, meaning to eat, khana. Next, haratha yahawu, haratha yahawu, meaning to cultivate, खेत की जुताई करना। Next, nazzafa yunazzifu, meaning to clean. Next, badrun janabudun seeds, beach. Next, kuffan apple, burtaqal orange. Next, arabiyun jana arabiyuna, the people who live in the qarya, means villagers. Next, rabba yuhabbi, mean to nurse, palna posna, rabba yuhabbi. Next, janusun jana jalanisun, buffalo. Next, bakalatun jana abhav, cows. Next, marisun jana mawaris, goats. Next, shatun jana shiatun, female sheep or sheep. You may say goat. Shatun jana shiatun. Next, dajaj meaning chicken, hen, poultry. You may use for any of them. And the last word is al-hayvana al-alifa, pets, domestic animals. Palku janwar jo bhi hote hain, घरों में पाला जाता है, सबके लिए यूज होता है गाना अल्लाह। सो दीज आर द रिमेनिंग हार्ड वर्ड्स, न्यू वर्ड्स ऑफ दिस लेसन एंड मेन वर्ड्स आई हैव वी हैव रिटन इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो। सो आई थिंक टुडे लेट्स ट्रांसलेट एटलीस्ट फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ। बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम الدرس الخامس lesson number 5 الحياة في الريف the life in the village. الحياة في القرية مختلفة من الحياة في المدينة. The life in the village is different from the life in the cities, in the city. ونظام الحياة أهل القرية نظام واحد. And the lifestyle and system of villagers are the same. The lifestyle of villagers is same. يبدو كأنهم أعينة واحدة تسكن في القرية. They look like a one family. They look, يبدأ يبدو to look, to appear. They look like, كأن like. They look like أعينة واحدة, as a one family taskunu fil qarya, live in the village. Jami'uhum yastayqidhuna fis sabahi qabla tuluu'i ash-shamsi. All of them yastayqidhuna, wake up, fis sabahi, in the morning, qabla tuluu'i ash-shamsi, before sun rise. يذهبون الى اعمالهم في الحقول والمزارع. They all go الى اعمالهم to their work في الحقول in the field والمزارع and farms in the fields and farms. They go to their works in the field and farm. حقل جمع حقول field and مزرع جمع مزارع farm. النساء يشتركن مع الرجال في أعمالهم. And ladies, women also participate with men in their works. النساء women يشتركن participate مع الرجال with men في أعمالهم in their work. يخرج الرجال والنساء في جماعات. Men and women go in groups. يخرج go الرجال men والنساء women في جماعات in the groups. Men and women go in the groups. I think that's it for today. Inshallah, remaining translation will be done in the next video. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.